For robust prints, toner is fused to the paper. Fusing requires temperatures up to 100 degrees Celsius. Sheets are warmed up and cooled down again. It is a simple idea. Why not reusing the heat? The heat exchange enables the printed sheets to be cooled down by warming up the incoming blank sheets, resulting in considerable energy reduction.